गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू योर साइंस क्लास, क्लास 5, सब्जेक्ट साइंस, यूनिट नंबर 4, नेचर्स मिराकल्स, चैप्टर नंबर 8, वाटर पार्ट 1। फर्स्ट इंट्रोडक्शन। वाटर is essential for survival of all living organisms. We cannot imagine a life without water. Uses of water. First, we use water for drinking. Second, for washing clothes and things. Third, for cleaning things and surfaces. Fourth, we use water for planting. Apart from this, there are various uses of water. Second, various sources of water. Observe the pictures of various sources of water. River, stream, reservoir, rain, well, hand pump, pond. We get water from various sources. Rain is the main source of water. It is the pure source of water. Second, water bodies like river, lake, pond, sea, ocean, well, etc. Surface water. Water present in water bodies is called surface water. Underground water. The water reservoir of water below the surface of the earth and over the bedrock is called underground water. Third, water is a universal solvent. Many substances dissolve in water. When rain hits the ground, it flows into water bodies and also sinks into the rock beneath the surface. Rain picks up small particles of rock, dust and dirt, bacteria from the air and soil, and various chemicals which are present in the soil. Some of these things dissolve in water, other mix with water but remain insoluble. This experiment you can conduct in your home. Take a glass of water, take 1 teaspoon of sugar, with the help of a spoon, dissolve the sugar in the water. You will get to know the property of water, that is, it is a universal solvent. Fourth, removing soluble impurities from water. Soluble impurities. Things which dissolve in water and form a homogeneous mixture are called soluble impurities. Here, we cannot differentiate between the two elements. To remove the soluble impurities from the water, we must heat the water and convert it into water vapors. The impurities are then left behind in vessel. This can be done in two ways. First, natural way, using sunlight to heat water will evaporate from the vessel slowly. Observe the picture of evaporation in a natural way. Second, by using artificial way, using gas or electrical appliance for heating, here water evaporates from the vessel faster. Fifth, distillation. While boiling water, we can collect the pure gases, water vapor, and convert it back into liquid form through a process called distillation. Observe the picture of a distillation process. Distillation is a method of purifying a liquid. In this process, the liquid is vaporized, condensed, and collected separately. The dissolved impurities are thus left behind. Note, distilled water is the purest form of water. It does not even contain minerals and so is not good for drinking. It is used in car and inverters, batteries. Observe the picture of distillation. Here you can find out the various apparatus used in this process, like burner, beaker. The water is being heated, water vapors are formed, and these water vapors are cooled. This process is called as condensation. And again, we will get a distilled water. Thank you for watching.